look at your sexual trends. Take an even closer look if you have a fetish, a fixation sexually that you can't get over. And try to look at that desire that is subconscious, that is inherent in that act of sexuality, that you have a belief telling you you can't manifest that into your day-to-day reality. What hidden cry is lurking underneath your fetish? The reality we don't want to accept is that no matter whether we judge a fetish as right or wrong, moral or immoral, healthy or unhealthy, underneath every single one of them is this strong desire to have an experience that a person doesn't feel like they're capable of creating in day-to-day life. Fetish. Built up is released. That powerful burst of energy is released towards what you desire to create within the subconscious intention of manifesting it. They are fixated on that desire subconsciously and thus fixated on that fetish. Fixated on that fetish.